Alright guys, your buddy Kintips here. Today we are playing some Trails of Cold Steel 4. We're continuing off where we left off. We're gonna finish off the Mishalem Resort and Bonding Nights. You guys will see all those bonding events that I've already done. And it's great. So I'm gonna you guys will see all those trophies. I didn't get all of them because you're gonna have to do it on the New Game Plus, so but yeah. I am going to finish this off here. So we're gonna go meet Claire, and then I'm gonna choose one girl to finish this Let's Play off with. So it's probably gonna be my favorite, Musée. So Musée is my girl. It's just she's the best. Like, Rin's got so many to choose from, but Musée's got like this spunky personality. Yuna too. So, but yeah, she's probably my favorite out of all of them. All right, here we go. All right, enjoy. Let's do this.
So you came after all.
Thank you. Stop it! How can you be so cruel? I stood by and let Milliam die. I'm still going along with the Great Twilight. Don't you dare forgive me. If you don't hate me, how am I supposed to...
Come on now, Claire. You know that isn't fair. Gonna make a mistake like that again. Even with what's happened, I'm still an Ironblood. I've gotta look out for you, too. Tomorrow, we'll finally settle things once and for all. With you, Lecter, Rufus, Gramps, and that newbie Prince, too. Me and Reen will get through to you guys.
All right, if you insist. I'll be waiting for you. That's my promise as a knight and guardian of the Great Twilight and a pawn of the rivalries. When next we meet, I won't show any mercy. What a wonderful breeze. Wow, this is an amazing view. I can see Mishalam, the Pantagruel, and even Crossbell City. Bringing me here to sober up. My, you really know how to show a girl a good time.
Oh, it's nothing like that. I simply got the idea when we landed here this evening. More to the point, I had anticipated your inevitable inebriation, my dear Cheryl.
You really do know me. This is nice. I miss those days when we were able to share drinks together. But you've been doing a fantastic job ever since coming back to the Empire. Though they call you Debaucherous Prince, you never let it get to you. You've been there for your family. Hell, the whole Empire.
Well, I've never been without people supporting me. Mueller, my parents, Alfin, Class 7, the Viscount, the Erebonian Bracers. I can't forget Lloyd's team, and, of course, Estelle and Joshua. But most of all, you.
No, I couldn't do a thing to help you. Sure, I held on to the artifact for you and acted as a liaison. But I couldn't stop the Courageous from being destroyed. I couldn't keep you safe. I'm sorry, Olivier. I'm sorry that I wasn't there for you. It must have been painful. You've suffered so much.
Now that you're here, all that pain is but a distant memory. We'll be there tomorrow. Together. That's all that matters.
But... no, you're right. Just leave it to me. The silver streak will light the way for your radiant wings.
I'll be counting on it. And it may not be fair to ask you at a time like this, yet... If we can claim victory in tomorrow's battle and stop the great twilight, if we can put out the fires of war and bring peace to this land once more, would you do me the honor of becoming my wife?
Instructor Reen! Perhaps, but I wouldn't want to waste your time. After all, now that the party is over, you surely have none to waste before your little rendezvous. You and your beloved, locked tight in a secret tryst, while I lay in bed alone, face buried in a tear-stained pillow. So? Who's the lucky lady? Elisa? One of your other classmates, perhaps? Of course, I mustn't discount Instructor Toa or Sarah. Oh my! Don't tell me it's Yuna! Or maybe even Elise? Instructor Rin? Well, regardless, I'm glad I was able to be this close to you, even for a little while. What? What? What are you thinking? There are so many others out there who would give anything to be here with you. Too many to count. Tomorrow is our final battle. You should be spending tonight with someone special. So, why? Why bother at all with the empty words of a rotten girl like me? Instructor Rin, I had always thought that you'd already seen through my act. I thought that no matter how much I flattered or teased, it would never mean anything more to you than just... I can't believe it. You really... My heart... It feels... like it's going to explode. I just can't help myself. That's not fair at all. You're the adult here. You should know better than to toy with a young maiden's heart. What do you mean, yet? Ugh. I never imagined you'd turn the tables on me like this, Instructor. Oh, damn it! I love you!
The current time is 05:13 hours. All ships will be in position by 11:45 hours.
We've got the Bobcat 2 and the Merkaba, not to mention the Pantagruel landing craft and the Ouroboros ships.
Each team will infiltrate their assigned pale. Once the barrier is down, the Courageous 2 will charge the Imperial Fortress.
If all goes according to plan, it should be 12:30 hours by then. You shouldn't need to worry about interference from the Imperial Air Force, but be vigilant for the Crimson Arc.
That's right. It doesn't appear as though they intend to directly participate in Operation Jormungand.
Agreed. We should all be on our guard.
Your Lordship, Sharon, Angelica, Duvali,
Rose, Tita, Randy, we're all counting on you.
Got it. The rendezvous with George isn't until after 11, though.
I would like nothing more than to be of use to you. If there's anything at all you require of me, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Same with me. I'll lend you my aid where I can.
I'll be sticking around until you guys meet up, too. But it looks like Lloyd and the others aren't going to be free until the very last minute.
It's the same for Estelle's group, too. I'm going to give this everything I've got, right until the very end. I can go wherever I'm needed. Maintenance, ground patrol, whatever you need.
You young folk can take care of all the preparations. We shall sit back and wait for our turn to arrive.
If you require assistance with tactics or have questions about the ship's operation, I am prepared to offer my assistance.
Thank you, Father.
You too, Grandmother. But don't get too excited, okay?
Seriously, you have a tendency to get way too worked up.
Hey, do not talk to your creator like that.
I know we'll be in good hands.
Shall we get started then?
Yes. This could be our final special ops mission.
Between the Pales, the Imperial Fortress, and the imminent war, anything could happen.
Shit's looking crazy as hell down there.
Yep. We got a number of requests, too. Best check them out before you forget.
Yeah. Some of them seem pretty important.
Seems like there are a bunch of magic knights and cryptids popping up, too.
At this point, it would be best to handle everything all at once, yes?
It seems we'll have a chance to show the world what the Radiant Wings can do.
Good luck, everyone. We'll be supporting you from here the whole time.
Got it. We'll be counting on you. Okay, Class 7. Our final batch of Special Ops missions begins now. Let's be the flashing blade that illuminates the darkness. Together, we'll light the path ahead for the world. We're all going to have to work together to make this happen. The deadline is 1100 hours. We'll need to finish everything up by then. May Adios be with us. Let's go, Class 7!
Right!
Thank you.
Hey there! Catch you later!
A good break.
Gonna have to step up our game for this one.
Eternally flawed. Form is emptiness. Emptiness is form. First. Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Seventh. Eight leaves. Breaking Dawn!
Sucker!
Very well.
My soul, light, purge my...
Gemini,
judgment!
Moving out.
All right.
Blade of Darkness! See you,
Orful Slayer!
We're low on time. Let's move.
Refreshing.
Welcome. See ya. Welcome. Be well.
I got some good stuff. Come on, buy some more. Wanna buy something? Come on, buy some more. I got some good stuff. Done already? I got some good stuff. Come on, buy some more.
Look-see. Well,
be on guard. It's strong.
Eternally flowing. Form is first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth leads. Breaking dawn!
Let's bring out the big thing energy. Not done yet. Go, Valiant!
Let's go.
my soul. Light, purge my... Gemini, judgment!
All right. Arcus, activate!
You messed with the wrong guy.
Felt pretty good.
This one's strong. Be careful.
Eternally flow.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth leads. Breaking Dawn!
Very well.
All right. Blade of Darkness! See you in
Orful Slayer!
You messed with the wrong guy.
Felt pretty good.
We can take a break here.
Thank you.
Strong, please brace yourselves.
I am bound by my chains no longer. I'm sorry, your fate is now sealed. You cannot escape death's embrace.
My secret weapon! Holy light! Gather in my bow! Take this! Gabriel Arrow! Repent for your sins!
Ah! I'll treat you!
Thank you.
It's my turn. Farewell for now.
I did it.
This is...
This is a lovely spot for a break. What a passionate foe!
Eternally flowing.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eight leads! Break it!
I'll care for you. Places, everyone! Let the show begin! And now, the grand finale! Galaxia Folly! I do hope you enjoyed yourself.
Answer my prayers and appear before us! Unfaltering, the lone guardian shield! Elegant, a mirror gleaming in the darkness! Shine! Palace of Eregion!
Here I go!
Well, shall we?
Power of Dubalee the Swift.
I did it.
This is nice.
That's a strong one.
Let's kick its ass!
Let's bring out the big listening energy!
Not done yet!
Valiant!
It's my turn!
Behold, next! Radiant Phoenix Blade! Yeah.
Time to get the... Norman! That make you feel tingly?
Nuh-uh!
Places, everyone! Let the show begin! And now, the grand finale! Galaxia! I do hope you... Good work, everyone!
Woohoo!
That was so relaxing.
Let's go full throttle!
Hey! Coming up! You ready for this?
Dragon kick!
My turn. All right, Blade of Darkness! See you in
four moves! Slayer!
We're low on time. Let's move.
Powerful enemy. Now.
Divide. And shape complete. Excel spray. Solaris. Bringer.
I'm going.
Places, everyone. Let the show begin. And now, the grand finale. Galaxia. I do hope you enjoy yourself.
Okay. Take this and this. Warble energy charging. 40%, 80%. I'm just getting started! 120%! Omega Impulse! Fire!
How nice. Careful!
Eternally flow.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth leads.
Let's
Breaking
go.
Breaking Dawn!
Race! Lightning light. Guileless
Saber!
My turn.
All right, let's do this.
Ha! Now, lethal crusade! My turn. This is my secret. Holy light. Gather in my bow. Gabriel Arrow! Repent for your sins! Just like that!
A matter of course. Give it your all.
This is the Pebbleden Sea. My spear.
I'll wait!
Very well.
Race! Lightning light! Kyola's
Saber!
Let's go. Let's go.
It's down!
There! Leave it to now!
There!
What?
I won't let you!
Let's go. It's my turn!
Arcus, activate!
Let's go. It's my turn. Now!
There!
Leave it to me.
There.
Leave it to me.
What?
It's my turn.
Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me! Now!
There!
Strengthening!
As the wind guides us, I need to keep getting better.
Gary, watch out!
About time I got this.
Yeah! Eat steel!
I just give up if I run.
Now!
Let's bring up the big losing energy! Not done yet! Go, Valiant! Charge!
Yeah!
Time to paint.
Gotcha!
And it's the last call.
Sears!
Yeah.
Revelry!
I'll take you to a world of fantasy! Now, for the climax moment, admit!
Thank you, everyone.
We appreciate it!
My turn!
Gotcha!
My turn!
Here I go! Arcus, activate!
Now!
My turn!
Arcus, activate!
There! Oh, we did it somehow! Yay, I did it!
Now that's the good stuff.
Alright guys, your buddy Kintips here. We're going to stop the video as we're nearing an hour and a half. So stay tuned for the next Let's Play. We're trying to finish up all these little side quests before we finish the game. Because you want to get the true ending, you actually need to finish all the side quests. Alright guys.